The Environmental Protection Administration plans to add two natural gas generators to the Taichung Power Plant. The move was finalized on Monday following an environmental impact assessment. Taichung Mayor Lu Shiow-yen is protesting the decision, saying it contravenes with the wishes of city residents.
An incensed Taichung mayor condemned the central government on Tuesday over its plan to install two more gas-fired generators in the city.
The central government has ignored public opinion and added two new gas-fired units. We convey our strong objection and hope that the central government will reverse course and step on the brakes as it heads toward a collision with public opinion. Do not trample on the health of the people of Central Taiwan. Do not send Central Taiwan's people to a gas chamber of pollution. We will not compromise on this issue. We will continue to fight.
During a city hall meeting on Tuesday, Lu pushed back against the EPA and said she would not accept its ruling. The EPA had given conditional approval to adding two gas-fired generators. It also decided not to simultaneously retire four of the plant's older coal-fired units. Once the two units are online, Taichung plant will be the largest thermal power station in the world.
The Taichung plant's two new gas-fired units will have an installed capacity totaling 2.6 million kilowatts. That is equivalent to 4.7 coal-fired generators. Even if you retired all four of the older coal-fired generators, adding the two gas-fired units would give the plant extra capacity of 400,000 kilowatts.
Pressing her case with figures, Lu said her administration would seek to have the four older units dismantled. She called on the central government to reverse a decision made in defiance of public opinion.